shortage of ego, but it gets even bigger come WrestleMania.
Successfully cashed in his Money in the Bank in the main event of WrestleMania back in 2015.
And Michael, but Seth has also seen his share of misfortune at WrestleMania, courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, but tonight, the visionary turns that WrestleMania luck around.
Cody Rhodes has returned.
A man who changed the entire wrestling world and is now ready to prove himself again in the WWE.
From undesirable to undeniable, the prodigal son is back in WWE.
And he is set to make up for lost time in a major way.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
And I've cut Corey's mic so I can just calmly say that we'll start things off with Seth freaking Rollins.
With his combination of creativity, athleticism, and skill, Rollins considers himself the guiding light of WWE.
Remarkable power!
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Whoever's playing here can't be good.
This ref might be a little slow on the count.
And he denies Cody.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Solely focused on punishing the leg.
Being hobbled like that, something to keep an eye on.
And he said, "You're not getting me with that this time." Gut buster.
Hoisted up.
Blow to the bread basket.
Kicks to the face. Oh, man.
Great. Turn your lights out.
Cody possibly realizing his opponent might be just as dangerous as he is.
Rollins unleashed his athleticism there.
And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
From the second rope.
Phoenix splash.
Gosh, how'd he do that?
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
He reverses it.
Cody Rhodes finding a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Rollins believes a lot of his own hype, but the hype is certainly warranted. What does it take to topple the self-proclaimed visionary?
You need to be on your game. For all his bravado, Seth Rollins absolutely has the skills to back it up, and it is crucial that you meet him at his level.
Looking for the victory! Two count kicks out. Like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top rope.
What a landing.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Setting up. Oh, vicious Russian leg sweep.
Right into the barricade.
capitalizes. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And he slides him back to the mat. Rhodes to the top.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for it up.
Sky high. Cover. There's two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Rolled up from behind. This could be it.
He got the shoulder up in time. Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
Rollins really being met at his own level here. Oh, what a slam.
What power. What dominance. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Enabled to counter.
And Cody puts a stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Going up top.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
Oh, watch Rollins.
Unbelievable Phoenix Splash.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Kick it out before the count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Rhodes gets out of bounds.
Rolls on, Rollins is taking on even more crucial damage.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
The visionary allowing us all to appreciate his very presence.
Cody has him up.
Vertebreaker delivered with authority from the American Nightmare. Rose looking to end this. Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Is it enough? The cover. He, no way.
It's going to take more than that to keep Seth Rollins down. I can tell you that much.
How much more can you give, though? Was that the last drop of gas?
Rhodes is backing down. They are giving everything they have to this fight. Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants him.
And he put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Two.
Cody Rhodes is dead.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing and then some.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
There you have it, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, standing tall after quite the fight against Seth freaking Rollins.
Tonight, Cody absolutely was the better man, doing the dream proud, Cody.